Hey guys, what is going on? This is Owl Tech, and today we'll be taking a look at the top 5 Cydia tweaks for your iOS devices. Now, just currently I am on iOS 5.101 untethered, so I am not upgraded to iOS 6 yet, but these tweaks should upgrade as the jailbreak is going to be released. It's not released yet for iOS 6, but in the future it will, and these tweaks will be upgraded in due time. So if you guys were asking about that, or if they are compatible with them, then there's your answer. Until it's released, it will get updated as well. However, if you're still on iOS 5 and untethered just like me, then these tweaks will apply. So let's not waste any more of your time. You guys know how this goes, so let's get started. Now, starting off with the first Cydia tweak, have you guys ever wanted to enhance or double your app switcher? Well, courtesy of a new jailbreak tweak called Switchy from the Insanely AI repo, this one will allow you to do this, giving you two rows of apps. So whenever you're switching through apps, you get a bigger selection in one page. They also gathered your music and your volume together. So if you want to higher your music or lower it, you can do it from that certain page. Swiping to the side, you also have your settings. You can kill all apps on the right hand side, and you also have your brightness towards the bottom. So they enhance your app switcher all the way, giving you a couple more things and actually doubling it. So once again, it's called Switchy, and there are no settings in your settings app to configure, so check it out. It is also free in the Insanely AI repo as well. Moving right along to the second Cydia tweak I got for you guys. This one has to do with your app switcher, but changes it in a different look. It focuses on the apps from the app switcher, and this one is called Card Switcher 2.0, and you can also find it in the Insanely AI repo for free. Now, this one gives you a nice look or a nice interface when switching through apps. It's very fluent and fast, so that's a great thing when picking a tweak. So also in the settings, you get a couple things that you configure. Of course, it has an activation method, which you can activate it however you would like. You can remove the switcher or have the normal switcher with it. You guys can see that it has interfaces. I had it on the grid one, but you can change it to the card one as well. Once you do that, you have tons of settings below that, which you can configure to your own liking. And last but not least, on the bottom, you have the wallpaper, which you can use the wallpaper that you use for your own home screen, or you can use a blank black wallpaper depending on you. So you guys can see I chose the card and the black wallpaper, so this is how it looks. So you guys can change it however you would like, and once again, it's a different style for your app switcher, so check it out. Now, the third Cydia tweak I got for you guys is called Useful Icons, and you can also find this one in the Insanely AI repo. You guys can see that from the name, it gives you icons, but it gives you useful ones. That's why I like this tweak. You have tons of icons from the flashlight, from the locking, rotation, Bluetooth, music, etc. It goes on and on, and you can enable these from your settings, so you can enable the ones you use and disable the ones that you don't use. So once you have done that, you want to make sure you respring. Once you come back up, you guys will see the icons that you chose are actually up and running. So it's a great tweak and concept of the tweak itself, so check it out and maybe it may be useful for you. Now, this fourth Cydia tweak allows you to have video ringtones. Yes, you heard me. This is video ringtones on the iPhone. This is courtesy of Vuzik from the Big Boss repo for free. Going into that app, you have tons of things that you want to check out. First is the home screen. Next is the downloads, which where all your videos will appear once downloaded. You have your search button towards the middle. After that, you have a couple settings that you could configure if you want to. This all depends on you. However, going to the search, if I search, say one of my videos and I wanna download it, it's very nice. You can download it in low quality, medium quality, or high quality. All depends on what connection you're using, such as Wi-Fi, 3G. So once you have downloaded the ones you want, you guys will see a little circle towards the right-hand side. Now, you don't wanna exit or go back or the download downloading will stop. However, once it is completely downloaded, you want to go to your download section and trim the video that you want. You can trim it as long as you want, as short as you want. Just make sure you trim it. Once you do that, make sure to save it. Now I'm going to show you how a regular phone call is on the iPhone. So right here, you guys can see this is the regular phone call. Nothing special. And so now with music on, you guys can see that when I receive a call, it goes something like this. So as you guys saw and heard there is music. It's a great tweak or concept in general, allowing you to have videos when you are receiving a call. So it is free in the Big Boss repo. So download it and tell me what you think. Now the last and final tweak I got for you guys is called Switch LAN in the Big Boss repo for free. Now, have you guys ever been in the Safari app or your Notes app and you want to access your app switcher in landscape, but whenever you double tap the home button, it opens in portrait? Well, Switch LAN fixes that. And whenever you're in Safari, for example, and you want to access your app switcher with it turned on from the settings, you guys will see that your app switcher opens in landscape, allowing you to use it as normal, or of course how Apple should have had made it. So if you guys can see, it looks normal and it looks like this was a built-in tweak. But if you guys are someone who uses Safari to browse the web or uses your Notes app, which goes in landscape, then you will like Switch LAN as well. Once again, it's a simple but useful tweak for those of you guys who want your app switcher in landscape mode. It's in the Big Boss repo for free. Check it out, grab it, tell me what you think about it, and leave it in the comment section below. So that's much gonna do it. I want to wish you guys a late Merry Christmas and hope you guys are doing great on break for those of you guys who are still attending school. However, thanks guys for watching one more time, and like always, you guys know me, I'm Apple Tech. Catch you guys in the next one. See ya.